So let's take a look at the cash disbursement schedule. Okay, and so the cash disbursements is going to be based on the purchases, right? When are we going to pay for the purchase that we need to make? And so here we're told merchandise is paid for 50% in the month of the purchase and 50% is paid in the following month. Okay, so in October, we're going to pay for 50% of our October purchases. And then the other 50% is going to be paid for in November. So November, they're going to be paying for the previous month. So they're going to be paying for 50% of October. Okay. October is going to be paying for the previous month. So we can see that, oops, and this should say October 31st. Let me change this. I'm sorry, September 31st, 30th. Okay. So the accounts payable at September 30th, right? Because they paid for half of the September purchases and then the other half is to be paid in October. So we need to pay for the previous month's accounts payable. So that's how we get our October cash disbursements for our purchases of our merchandise. And then when we get to November, we're going to pay for half of November's purchases, 50%. And then we're going to pay for 50% of October's purchases. Add them together. And that's how we arrive at our cash disbursements to purchase our inventory. And again, this is for a merchandiser.